Jacob! Over here! Come on, man! Move your arms! Run!
Think that'll hold them?
Fucking hope so.
The hell are those things?
Doesn't matter. Look, you just gotta get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on. Hurry it up, man. This'll come in handy, though. Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Now give me a minute to tap into the system.
UGC Printing at your service. UGC Printing, the highest quality.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the SHU, maximum security. Be fucking tough getting in there. Cool bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The SHU? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Seems like it's infecting them, turning them into those things.
Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
Can't open it. You'll need to find security credentials. Look around for any dead guards nearby.
Found one.
Failure detected.
Use your shiv to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door. You do what you gotta do in here. This place has a way of changing you. Nice.
I'm in medical.
Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.